My name's Josh Newberg. I'm an assembly technician with Pearson Packaging Systems in Spokane, Washington. As an assembly technician here at Pearson Packaging Systems, we build automated machinery for the packaging industry. I could work on sub-assemblies at the beginning of the project, or I could be at the end of the project where I'm doing quality control for a machine that's already built, putting programs in the different devices, or even showing that system to a customer before we ship it out. On a typical day, we could be using a robot to fill a solution for a customer, whether that be taking and placing product in a box, erecting cases, or sealing cases down the line. I chose this career path here with Pearson because they have an outstandingly bright future, and it gives me a great lifestyle for me and my family. I started as a base level assembly technician, building sub-assemblies on the floor. I was then promoted to doing quality control, where I test the machine and get it ready for the customer before we ship it out. So here at Pearson Packaging Systems, we create a machine that either opens or erects or packs cases for the customer's specific need. Yes, here at Pearson, we have a lot of on-the-job training. Whether it's from our mentors, my supervisor, or my coworkers, we transfer knowledge within the company very well. Important personality traits for this job would be on time, being friendly, motivated. Attention to detail is absolutely a highlight for this job. The highlight of my career here at Pearson was in 2018, I was selected to lead the assembly of a Pack Expo machine, where I built a dual robot machine, which we took to a national show, in which we won an award for doing something that had never been done at a show. This job is very rewarding to me because I am able to travel as an assembly technician. I'm able to go out and install the equipment that I build and see it all the way through. I use computers in my everyday job. You don't have to be a guru to start here at Pearson, but you do need to know the basic functionality of a computer. We use 3D models and prints to help us build the machine. We use electrical drawings, pneumatic CAD drawings, all to help us build the machine. Math and science are a must. You must have basic skills in either one of those. I use math on a day-to-day basis. Whether it's reading a tape measure or calculating a number, you need to know how to do that. There's a lot of opportunities here at Pearson, and Pearson does promote growth within the company. Since I've been here, I have grown a lot here on the floor, but I have also been given opportunities to learn and take on new tasks.